it's again that we come just to tell you thank you. We thank you, Father, for this gathering of family, loved ones, and friends. We pray, Father God, that this day will be what you have it to be. We're looking for family to come together, to show love for one another, partake in eating and sharing and doing what God will have us to do as a family. So, Father God, in the name of Jesus, we come to you this evening asking that you bless this food. We pray that it will be a blessing to our bodies. We pray it will nourish us and bring no harm to us. We're asking this, Father, in your name, your son Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
I got this stuttering there for a minute.
Where's the last going to
be? I got this last two reactors.
I'm going to go.
come out of the way.
Hey, how you doing? Yeah, very well.
Yeah, they're right next to you. Right there, right in my seat.
You need a few more. Hey, Daddy.
All right.
I'm taking them.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Yeah. We Thank you.
that's about.
Thank you. Thank you. Moment in history. Everybody's family has a history, and it needs to be documented.
Thank you.